technology, and innovation will be essential to our success in future conflicts. And we're going to have to do it together because we can't do it alone.
We increasingly refer to industry as our partner. The resilience of our nations and of NATO depends on strong industry.
When we look at our 29 nations, we have the most powerful industry in the world if we federate our competencies.